It's almost certain now that the country will have a new president come 20th of June. But exactly who that person will be, little is known about. And despite mounting media speculation, there is no official word yet from the ruling combine about the identity of the person they will choose as the next president of the country. Given the electoral arithmetic, it's almost certain now that the next president will, for the first time in the country's history, be from the BJP or a choice of the BJP. The BJP enjoys a comfortable majority in the electoral college, which consists of elected about over 700 elected MPs and 4,000 plus elected legislators across the country. The opposition too is trying to bandy together and put up a joint candidate, but they haven't yet decided on a candidate. Several names are being mentioned, that of Jharkhand Governor Murmu, Venkaiah Naidu, Sumitra Mahajan, but as usual, the government has kept quiet. In the past, second guessing the Prime Minister has proved futile. This time too, he might spring a big surprise on all of us by his choice of the next president of the country.